In August 2014, I made the best decision of my life when I moved from South Africa to South Korea to pursue the EPIC program. My name is Kamia, and I live in the seaside village of Sukcho in Gangwon-do province of South Korea. Recently, we became famous for Pokemon Go, but there's so much more to encounter. Here, I'm carried by the calm coma of the Sea of Japan, where I've watched the sunrise on icy New Year's Eve. I'm cradled by the steep, deep mountaintops of Soraksan National Park and a Buddha statue as big as my heart. I'm caressed by the charming cherry blossoms encircling Yeongnangho Lake, where I spend each spring in pink snow. I came to Korea seeking happiness, but what my experiences with EPIC has enlightened in me is that happiness is not about the destination, but about the journey. Let me show you what I mean. My airy and spacious apartment is safe and nearby hospitals, shops, and public transport, a mere 10-minute walk from my school. With EPIC, I've been given the opportunity to teach around 400 elementary school students over 22 hours per week at three schools in the district. I teach grades 3, 4, 5, and 6, and class sizes vary between 5 to 25 students. At my main school, I have a dedicated co-teacher, Jongin, and school staff that support my energetic and upbeat style of teaching.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Carmia's Happy English.
One of my favorite parts of being an EPIC teacher is that I've gotten to join my school's broadcasting club, where I started Carmia's Happy English. Carmia's Happy English is a weekly TV show aimed at making English fun and interesting for my students. Outside of school, I enjoy experiencing as much of the culture as I can. Go camping, hiking, and out for samgyeopsal, which is Korean pork barbecue, with my friends. I take Zumba dance classes and Korean ceramic lessons, and have had the opportunity to further my studies through distance learning. One of the best experiences I've had is the ongoing expedition of tasting Korean food. It's really spicy and delicious, and although you'll come across some wildly wacky foods such as chicken feet and live squid, I urge you to give it a go. With EPIC, teachers get 18 annual vacation days and national Korean holidays. Traveling from South Korea around Asia is affordable and not very far. Then, there is my family, my Korean family, my two sisters, my brother, and Oma and Appa. They have welcomed me into their lives and share the finer details of the Korean culture with me and my friends. They've shown me just how kind and considerate the Korean people are. Waiting for.